And welcome back. Sound. This is the RPG chick. And Ranro, it is still here. I need to head back to my ship.
No problem.
I think you've missed the boat. Literally. Yep, just wait. They'll realize you're not there and they'll come back. I hope.
Yeah.
Yeah, what we got in here? A morning star and 4 copper. More goodies this way. A rod and 3 gold. Assorted armor, 5 gold. Jeez, all the things you can find if you just look around on the beach. Hope you got something hidden in the sand here. An amethyst. And another page from Fulvano. While traveling west towards Gilded Vale, I encountered a fellow traveler of some considerable intelligence, and we engaged in pleasant conversation. It came to light that the poor fellow had the most execrable pair of boots upon him. I gave him one of my spare sets that he might better appreciate Valian craftsmanship. May they serve him well, for he said he intended to cross to a wilderness known as the Black Meadow. I cannot imagine it is a pleasant place. No, and we have his boots. And I'm willing to bet we found them in Black Meadow. I can't look at the world map here from here. I wonder why not. Okay, I wanted to show you guys the... Okay. I want to show you guys Black Meadow, but I guess I'll show you the boots instead. Doesn't our wizard have them? No. For Vano's boots. If you guys want to read this, I've already read it. You can just pause. And pause. Yeah, and Aloth has the gloves. That's it. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's see.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
We looked at him already.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll get rid of one here. We've got a priest here. Shaman type. See if we can get rid of him. I know they're not magic missiles, but it's the same principle, and you absolutely, positively can't miss. Can't afford to miss. I'm not gonna try to take someone over because it's not gonna be that big of a battle. I don't think so. These are just regular old Sorups. We'll get rid of them quickly. The priest is the real problem. Rid of them all that quick? Oh my crap. Yep. Aeloth basically one-shotted the priest. Unless you consider, you know, for each missile, 5-shotted? Our quest is updated. The Zorup Quarterstaff. Decorate it with skulls. More amethysts and Adras. Adra. I like Adra better, but I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it. Mind the chunks, they're twirling. I dealt with Ranga's unpleasant neighbors, perhaps now she'd be willing to help me in return. I don't even remember this quest, but I guess it was down the bottom somewhere. Apparently, we've gotten rid of them all. Clam shells and crab carapaces litter the coals. Hey, and save any for me? I love crab. Not clam, but crab. What's this? Let's sneak. Is that a trap?
Slowly now.
It's not a trap, is it? Telling us, potion of minor regeneration. A scroll of prayer against fear. And a jasper. I don't like that the mouse over is not working. Ooh, slow down there. We can't get in here amongst this stuff, so. Golden celery. Is that new? Do we really have that much stuff? I haven't been able to, like, find stuff that we've been getting. Well, there's the cave coral. I feel like sitting here searching for everything. Ooh! Something in that skull. Pretty awesome. A turquoise. And another letter from Fulvano. I met a helpful Deerwood woman while in Gilded Vale. She was an invaluable guide during my time in that sorry village and agreed to accompany me some part of the way towards Anslog's compass. We parted ways in the wilds known as Magrin's Fork, but I gave her my amulet so that she might remember me fondly. Perhaps I will return to these lands some day after all. Provano's amulet, do we have that? Yeah. I'll let you guys read it. My pause and read feature, because I don't want to read crap over and over again. Bad enough to read it once. Hey, hey, we've explored all of Anslog's compass. Duns. Now we run back and talk to Ranga. And we speed it up a bit.
Well met, friend.
Is it done? Am I rid of the interminable squawking of the Zoramps? Scree? Tana says. Hey, don't upset Tana. No, Tana, I do not mind yours. They're all dead. Good. I tire of their feeble attempts to surprise us. Here, she hands you 3 files for your trouble, and now we can get underway with my part of the bargain. I will get started on the mixture, but I need 1 ingredient, some spores from the creatures in that cave there. She points just north of her little stretch of beach. Sporlings, they call them. It is a useful material. I need 1 for the mixture. You are welcome to any others you find. Oh, you have a third view. I have some spores right here. So you do. Excellent. Give 1 here, and I'll add it to the cauldron. This should not take long. The mixture is ready. Take this to Aufra. Tell her to drink it before bed, as it induces sleep. She should find herself more energetic in the mornings. Tell her to eat more fish and cheese. The potion will sustain a healthy appetite. Grant her strength. She is a rather frail woman, from what I remember of her. What's in this potion, anyway? I cannot reveal all my secrets. She smiles. Some dank spores, you know that much. They will bolster the strength in her soul, give her what energy they once stole. It will not cure the legacy, I will tell you that plain. I can tend to ailments of the body, but not afflictions of the soul. Certainly not ones inflicted by the gods. Ranga crosses her arms. I have explained this, but people will believe as they like. So let her believe. Perhaps that will help. Faith is a powerful thing. In the meantime, she will feel much improved, and if her child should not be claimed by the legacy, then it will be born healthy. That I will promise. Nothing but a charlatan. Fine. I'll be going then. I have done what I can, as promised. Tell Aufra I wish her well. Taxes collected lost 49 coppers to bandits, earned 438 copper. How are we losing bandits? Bandits collecting taxes? I mean, I guess that's 2 different things, but it seems weird to put them together. The bandits came and collected their taxes. Yeah, it's a midwife's remedy to improve her health rather than a cure. Yeah, it's kind of not what we're looking for.
How do you do?
It is good to see you so well. Was there anything else I can do for you? Not all my remedies are quite so difficult to obtain, I assure you. Could I see your wares? Certainly. Here you are. We can only take 1, right? Yeah. Black Sun? Common sight in the deer wood, Black Sun is fashioned from sunweed, liquor, and the boiled sap from Glamfellen trees. It's known to lend a sense of heightened awareness to the user, though it leaves one feeling worn and lethargic once it wears off. Yeah, I'm not going to read all that. You guys can see exactly why it makes you feel lethargic. -2 might. And fatigue. Ripple sponge. +10 max endurance for 10 minutes. It's 10 minutes, right? -2 focus on in hit. 40 fatigue. 5 minutes after some 10 minutes. Made from the sponges found along the rocky coasts of Rorotai, Ripple Sponge is ground finely and inhaled. It is often used on long sea voyages, for it has a soothing, calming effect, which helps in tackling extended periods of strenuous activity. Gold Rot Shoe, we've seen that. Did you guys read that? We don't need any of this stuff. Yeah. It won't let me get any more than that. She's still doing that. Okay, there's only one way out of here, right? Or is there more than one? I don't even know. Let's just head this way. I guess maybe we could head back to Gilded Vale. As far as our reputation, they really love us there. See, even that's only 10 hours away. As opposed to crossing to the Madmer Bridge from Defiance Bay takes 2 days. I mean, how big is that city? It's kind of insane. I'm not sure if that's right. So... Dunreed's scion has arrived seeking employment. He was nearly set upon by brigands on the road, but your patrols... What? Patrols... intervened. Well, we're building the barracks. Does Dunreed's scion want to work for us? Shame about Pearly. The beasts are growing bolder. Alright, let's... Aufra? Aufra's house. Yeah. Let's deliver this, underwhelming potion to her. And then we'll be on our way. Sure, maybe we'll just head back to the Crucible Keep.
Hello.
You were some time away. I worried you wouldn't return. Is that it? Have you brought it? Aufra looks at you hopefully. What did Ranga say? Yeah, sorry, we got distracted. We spent hours exploring the city, literally. Oh, there, look at the kitty. Yes, I have it. Here it is. You really did it. Oh, bless you. Bless you. I don't know what I would have done without you. Now my baby will be safe. Aufra beams at you. I can't thank you enough. Wait, you should know something about that potion. Aufra blinks, looking at the vial. What do you mean? Excuse me. It doesn't do what you think. Ranga says it'll make you feel better, but that's it. But that's... Aufra's happiness quickly fades. But everyone said... She looks away. I should have known. I've been so stupid. How could I think... I'm sorry. I wasted your time. These two are especially cold. You don't know that your child will meet the same fate. Perhaps this is best left a chance. Aufra takes a deep breath. You're right. I shouldn't turn to such methods. There may still be another way. She seems to deflate a little, her face weary. I won't take the potion. But thank you all the same for acquiring it for me. Here, take this. You can keep what remains of Ranga's payment, too. And take this as well. It was Hathort's. I've been holding on to it, but I think it'll do you more good. I suppose all I can do now is pray. Perhaps the gods will be kind. She holds little hope now, however, that she and her child will have a future in Gilded Vale. Oh, we got a minor cloak of protection. And the stoppered vial. I guess that's from Ranga. Okay. What is this? Minor recovery? There you go. Minor endurance here. Who has the stoppered vial? Is it this thing? This bulwark against the elements. I'm wondering where the stoppered vial is. Excuse me. I'm gonna put that away. I don't think we need that. Spell defense bonus, okay. Or cloak of protection, you know what? There you go. What else is there to do? A hollow born will mean our deaths. Meow. We're heading back. This way. However, we have to go there. We'll go around that way. I'm gonna bother resting at the inn. Alright. First fires. Yeah, but that takes us a day and 22 hours. Instead of 2 hours just to get to the bridge from Andra's gift. Yeah, that was insane.
Afraid to close your eyes, Watcher?
Something funny,
Not
big man?
Not all of us are on such bad terms with sleep.
I'm sorry, it's just... When you started shouting, that poor man looked as if he'd piss himself.
Who?
Nothing seems to trouble you much, does it, Kana?
Oh, I don't know. I never found much use in getting worked up over the little things.
Maybe to Nomawa, it all just looks like little things.
Good retort. Kana is, like, got that kind of cool manner about him, though. Endurance wants to sleep again. Slacker. Oh, our barracks are done. I hire people? 10 copper per day. Yeah, I don't know if I wanted a blooded thug. What does this mean? What's it say? Prestige? So he's got prestige and security as +1/+1. How does a blooded thug have prestige and a gold pack knight doesn't? Mercenaries do? What? Let's hire him on. Let's hire this skirmish guy on. I mean, is it bad if we hire people with no prestige? That should be good. Alright. Perception bonus while resting. Lore bonus while resting. Taking prisoners. Merchant, craft hall, curio shop. There's all bonus while resting there. I'm not sure how often I'm going to rest there. I mean, I would like to go back and check it out, but I have a few things to do. I wonder if we have anything to help our, you know, our, what do you call it, hirelings. Let's do the hearth. And we'll do the pool next. Oops. Well, apparently we return only to find the Forge Knights have run amok. The Crucible Knights seem to be fighting a losing battle. And here's one now. Alright. And the bad thing is we could use rest. Thing. It's cool. Kind of tough, doesn't he? He's gonna be kind of tough. Amplified thrust. Think the chronic lance will have any effect? Curses! You guys got him too late. Or I got him too late. Adra. Okay. Because they're made out of that stuff.
Indeed.
Alright, so let's slow down a little bit.
I'll see what I can find.
And go into sneak mode, and all of us. Oh boy. I don't see anyone to fight. Oh. Forge Knight. Is it really that tough? Well, there's more than one. Just hit that guy. Oh, we knocked Kenna down. I thought this one had very little energy left. Or hit points, rather.
Hi. Lava.
What the hell? What is that? All that crap that happened. Theta, so you're hitting this? I got a feeling that not all of us are attacking. It's casting spells. Oh my god. He's like, what?
Time to get a campfire going. Let's.
He really just wants to go to bed.
Sleep.
We have to help these guys. Or do we? Alright, the Crucible Knight. Should we even care? Now that we've cleared this section out, can we just sleep here? Kind of afraid of us getting
be cautious.
Worn out.
Be constant.
And this place is probably crawling with them. I can't take that. I have 4 already. Alright. See if we can find what's his name, the Forge Master. Justiciar. Run up there. I'm trying to move him aside so people can get past him. There's another there. It just barely gets us. Yeah. I just realized Aloth's hitting the other guy as well. He's already dead, right? Tough, huh? Oh boy. It hurts when they cast that spell. Oh. Canna. What the hell, man? Hit him. They're just sitting on the side. I just realized that. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, Theodess should, like, stay on the side or something. Something's going on with her. Everyone except for her. They actually hit him. Gather around him and hit him. You're going around that way, you might as well hit him from here. No! Go this way! Can you believe this crap? We're going to need a rest after this. We will leave and come back. I don't care. couldn't save him. Or is he just knocked down? Oh, he's fine, actually. Whew. You alright? Not much to say, do you?
You can trust me.
I picked up something. Binding copper. Tell me I still can't rest. No. Alright guys, I'm gonna call this an episode. Tune back next time when I rest and come back. Thanks for watching. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.